For this lone olive Ridley turtle, it's the end of a mammoth journey across the open seas. She's come here to lay a batch of eggs, and volunteers are on hand to record every moment. But what's happening at Ostional Beach, one of Costa Rica's key turtle nesting sites, is no ordinary conservation project.
At the peak of the season, more than 300,000 turtles will find their way back to this beach over the span of just a few days. But it's the unique and some would say controversial relationship between the turtles and the local community that make this project so special.
The area is defined by the turtles that nest here, so you might be surprised to learn that when it's finished, this will be a turtle egg processing plant. For the first 2 days of the nesting season, locals are legally allowed to dig up and sell eggs.
Estamos trabajando con los bares, pescaderías, marisquerías. Pero ya pienso que a partir de junio ya empezamos a trabajar con los supermercados y entonces creo que el huevo va a ir directamente al consumidor como dice la ley.
Conservationists say this legalized poaching isn't harmful because early nesting sites are usually destroyed when more turtles crowd onto the beach. It's a unique agreement that biologists say is a vast improvement on how things used to be.
Antes del proyecto era tierra de nadie. Aquí todo el mundo llegaba y hacía cualquier cosa, se llevaban los huevos, habían cerdos en la playa, bueno, era un desorden total. Y el proyecto vino a regular.
There is still a black market for turtle eggs here, but it's hoped that by providing consumers with cheaper legal eggs, poaching will actually decrease. And for endangered species like the olive Ridley turtle, there's a greater chance of survival. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Ostional, Costa Rica.